Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelly. Hi, if you're new. Today, I'm seriously so excited to share with you guys a Shein unboxing. I recently picked out some new items for the summer, and I think they're gonna be so much fun to style, but I'm seriously so excited to share them with you guys. So I hope you enjoy this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you guys like them. And if you're new to my channel, definitely hit that subscribe button down below. It seriously means the world to me. And then also my videos will show up in your subscription box so you can always get notified when I upload my newest video. I'm currently on my journey of daily videos. So fingers crossed, wish me a lot of luck because I am on the YouTube grind and I'm seriously so excited. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. We're just gonna get right into it and let's start off with the smallest things first. So I will have everything linked down below in the description box. I do have a discount code in case you guys are interested in any of these items, but I will have direct links to everything that is in this haul. So this is something that I'm really excited about because I am trying to venture out and try some new things. And these are some hoop earrings. And I love fun earrings. Like, I have these cute little heart earrings in right now. I just think it's kind of fun to try new stuff. And I've been noticing that these like little gold hoops have been so on trend. But since I have my double pierced, I thought it would be fun. And when I saw this, I was like, this is perfect. It's a two set. So like, it's the bigger hoop and then the little hoop. So like, have you seen the girls? Like, they do like the big hoop and then the little hoop. I got them. I'm so excited. So I'm super excited to try these out. I think they're really pretty, but I also honestly just really like the big one if I just like wear one. But you know, but I saw this little set and I was like, oh my goodness, that would be perfect. And I found another set of earrings that I really like could not pass up. I just thought they were so cute. And they're like little heart earrings, which if you guys are new to my channel, I'm warning you in advance. There's a lot of pink. There's a lot of hearts. It's just like my aesthetic and I love it. So I got these little gold hoop earrings, but they have a little pink heart dangly charm on them. I think they are the cutest little thing ever, and then the back of them is gold, so honestly you could wear them reversed if you wanted to, but I just felt like this would look so cute with like a little pink dress or something. I think accessorizing is so important, and honestly if you change the earrings to an outfit, you could wear the same outfit and it'll look completely different just based on your earrings or your jewelry or your shoes. So it's something to think about when you're like, I don't know what to wear. Like, maybe you don't need new clothes, maybe you just need some new jewelry. I love all of those earrings. I think they're so cute. I also got a new pair of sandals. I guess they're kind of heels, but they're really cute, and I feel like this is so new to me. I've never really been a huge fan of this like squared off toe, but it is so trendy that I'm like, okay, maybe I should just try it. Kind of like it. I thought these were really cute. So they're just like a cream beige pair of sandals. I have been seeing this trend nonstop. I love that they're kind of like a slide on sandal, but they also have that heel, which I feel like heels just make your legs look great. But I figured since they're more of a slide on, I feel like you can really make them more casual. I love the little braided detail in the front, and they definitely have a lot of cushion, so I feel like they're gonna be super comfortable. And I am so excited to style these. I got these in a size Euro 38. I wear women's size 7. They do have a size chart on their website in case you are curious with how to convert and everything. Then I have a pile of clothes that I'm super excited to share with you guys. So I am, like I mentioned earlier, trying to get back on my game. Like, I need to get on my fitness game. I'm getting on my uploading game. I'm getting back to posting on YouTube and my blog. But I feel like whenever I work out, I'm just like on it because I have like endorphins running through me. So a workout set was a must, and the set is seriously so soft. So I got these biker shorts, and they're kind of like in a periwinkle dark blue purpley color. Very new to me, but I really like it. And they have the little phone pocket, but I have been loving biker shorts for the summertime just because it gets so hot and it's like almost too hot to wear leggings, but I like to have like a more tight fit. And these are perfect for spin class or if I'm just doing like workouts or if I'm gonna go running. And of course I love the matching set. So I got the matching sports bra, and this is seriously so cute because it has this cutout in the back. And I love sports bras from Shein. I feel like they're really high quality. They have like padding, you can remove it if you want. And I feel like they just are really flattering, and I'm super excited to wear this set to the gym. I don't know about you guys, I always feel like when I wear a matching set to the gym, let alone new like gym outfits, I'm like so excited to go to the gym because I'm like, I gotta show off my new outfit. Maybe that's just a me thing, I don't know. Then the next thing is something that I'm the most excited about. So Hannah G, I believe she was from The Bachelor. I don't watch The Bachelor. It might be The Bachelorette, I'm not really sure. But she did a collab with Shein, and I saw these under her like collab, and they are like white denim shorts. I love denim shorts. I've mentioned in previous videos how I think denim shorts are gonna be so on trend this summer, and I have a pair of like regular denim, but I'm like, I need a pair of white ones. These are so cute. They're high-waisted. They are the most flattering pair of denim shorts I've ever worn. They're high-waisted, but they have just enough length. I'm 5'4", and I feel like I was totally covered. Like, they weren't like super short or anything or too scandalous, which I really like. The pockets on the back were very flattering, and honestly, I love that there's not too much distressing besides on the bottom, because it kind of makes it a little bit more clean cut and preppy. I just think these shorts are such a win-win. Like, I want them in every single color with how comfy they are, and they're such a nice material. Then I have a few tops, and I'm honestly a little nervous for how these go. I really am branching out, and I picked up a lot of tank tops, and I feel like some of the tank tops, I'm like, I don't know how I'm gonna wear this or what I'm gonna wear it with, but I wanted to try something new. So the first one I got is this white tank top. It's kind of different texture, so this was kind of new for me, but I love the halter trend going on where it goes around like this, and it just is so flattering on my shoulders that I love it. It's such a 2000s trend, but it has this interesting material. I really kind of like it. It kind of reminds me of like terry cloth, but like lighter, and then it has this big like crisscross in the front, and it's so flattering, and then you tie it in a big bow on the back, so this would look so cute if like I pulled my hair up or something, and then it's just kind of scrunchy and cropped. I think it might look cute with this. Like, what would you wear this with? I'm so curious, because I need help styling these tops. I just thought they were great pieces. So then I picked up this orange tank top. I really have a thing for orange right now, and I actually have the same tank top that I got in a two-piece set in my last Shein haul, and it's yellow, and I wore it out with these shorts, and I thought it was just so cute because these shorts go up high enough just to be perfect for a crop top combo, and I'm so excited about this tank top. So it's just like this in the front, spaghetti straps are adjustable, and then the back you tie it up, so they're like two lengthy ones, and it makes this really pretty bow. It's very open back. It's so cute and so perfect for summer. So then I picked up another halter neck tank top, and this one is like this really pretty champagne beige color. It's got that scoopy back, but it has like this hole, and then it came with this big bow, and we're just gonna feed that through, and so you kind of do that, and then you tie it in a big bow behind your neck. This one I think I might have ordered a little too big. I think I got this in a size large, where I really would say it's a little oversized, but I really like it. It's just a little too slouchy because of the back being so open, but I love, love, love this color, and I love this silky material. And I also ordered another like silky item, and it's this gorgeous pink top, and I feel like this trend's been so on, like that big scoopy cow neck, and I wanted to try it, so of course I picked out a pink item. I feel like this would look so cute with those white shorts, or kind of like a skirt maybe. So out of my comfort zone, so I need your guys' help on how to style this, but I just feel like this pink is so precious and so pretty. And then the last item that I picked up was actually in yesterday's video, which I will insert a card in case you want to check it out. It is this long blue maxi dress. I love this color. I kind of get like a Cinderella vibe with it. I think it's so flattering. I just think this is so pretty. So it tears out. It's a nice solid long maxi. It's stretchy on the top, which is super comfy, perfect for summer. And then it's got these straps. I got this in a size large because I wanted it to be a little bit longer than a midi skirt, but it's definitely very true to size, so it's a little big on me, but I love having that length. And again, I'm only 5'4", so it really worked out height-wise for me. And I just think this blue is so stinking pretty. But that is everything that I picked up from Shein. So I would love to know in the comments down below which item was your favorite, which one do you want to see me style. If you guys are interested in any of these pieces, I will have it linked down below along with a discount code in case you guys want to shop. I really, really appreciate you guys watching my videos and supporting me. It seriously means the world to me, and I do read and respond back to every single comment. And if you haven't already, definitely hit that subscribe button down below. That way you can get notified the next time I upload. I again am trying to do daily videos. So I will see you back here tomorrow with a new video. You definitely don't want to miss out. So again, another reason to subscribe. And if you haven't checked out my Instagram, it's just at Kelly Prepster, and my blog is linked down below. It's just at kellyprepster.com. I hope to see you there, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.